greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Zhao's army has already surrounded Lord Wu Zhe's unit! He won't last much longer!
I understand.
Wait! Wait just a moment! This time, Cao Cao's defenses will be better prepared than they were at Puyang. In order to face his army, we must be ready.
We have you, myself, and Zhong Liao. That's all we need.
Yes, that is true. However, I believe we require...
Therefore, we will simply scatter Cao Cao's army, just like we did last time. Cao Cao, you still don't realize how overmatched you are. I shall keep beating you down until you do. Let's go. We will scatter Cao Cao's troops at Ding Tao.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
I think we should join forces with them in order to oppose him.
I have no need for help from peons like them. Do not bother me with such pointless matters, Jen Gong.
Why did nobody come to my aid? Is that simply what kind of man Lu Bu is?
Ding Tao has fallen! Expelled from the city for sure!
They're pretty full of themselves. We're only capturing a single castle. We simply need to just take it back.
It shames you to hurting me. Please, forgive me.
I'll be the one to rule Yan Province. I could defeat Cao Cao with one hand tied behind my back.
I did not think that was receiving any support. Let us turn it.
I shall be the one to defeat you.
it's over already? I was hoping for more of a challenge.
My lord, Julia Castle is now under attack. It is in need of immediate reinforcements.
Curse you, Cao Cao. I'll put a swift end to your meddling.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
You sure know how to fight them.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Resistance is futile.
Where did I go wrong? Things don't look too good.
You're too late. I've pretty much taken care of everything by myself.
Perfect time. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I am grateful for your help.
It's as bad as you seem. Please lend me a hand.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Thanks to you, we managed to save the castle. Words cannot express my gratitude.
My lord, an enemy raid has left the allied main camp in flames. The Ying Tao is also under attack by the enemy.
So this is what the enemy was really up to. We must hurry back to Ding Tao.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
It shames me to hurting you. Please forgive me.
Turn up the pressure on them even further.
My, my. It looks like our chances at victory are non-existent. For now, we should probably focus our efforts on staying alive. The province of the southeast is ruled by Liu Bei. Let us fall back to there and regroup our forces.
Why? Why am I forced to retreat? Qin Gong, you're my strategist! Do something!
Our main camp has already fallen. Master Lu Bu, there is little point in us continuing to fight.
I knew they would be fleeing this way. However, they won't get any further.
Cao Cao is nothing if not meticulous. He has even taken away our escape routes. I knew it! Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
Return after reviewing my strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
that resistance is futile.
Surely Cao Cao has placed ambush troops up ahead here as well. Despite knowing that, we have little choice but to withdraw. I knew it! Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Don't let them get away. Our orders are to not leave a single man left alive.
Master Chen Gong was right about the ambush. However, we can't allow ourselves to fall here. Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
We may not be able to make it through this.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Think you could get away? Not while I'm around.
I believe there will be traps up ahead, but we must keep pressing forward nonetheless.
Chance at victory. Surrender or die. Those are your only choices.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Keep knocking them down! I'm going to have your head!
face me in battle, would you? Very well.
I knew it. Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Battle.
Yes, he's right. You should listen to him. Yan Province is nothing in the grand scheme of things. In these times of chaos, there will be endless opportunities for us to conquer the land.
As warriors, we simply need to prepare our army to do better next time.
Let's go. Remember this. One day, this entire land will be mine.